Fuck shit up, I'll ask.
Anna?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey,
everything all right?
Yeah, we were just talking.
We need you to settle an argument.
Okay.
You know us both pretty well, and you've seen both of us in action. So, which one of us is a better driver?
Aw, you can't ask me that.
This is stupid.
You're both great.
Get off the fence. Come on, you got splinters in your eyes?
Yeah, stop pushing.
You want an answer, or you scared of getting one?
You can't make me choose.
It's not a choice, it's a fact. His old bones can't do it no more.
I told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Happy with that. Does anything faze you? Like, ever? Keep that up and you got no worries.
My night.
Things just got complicated.
I just started pursuit of a subject. Round up the crew and send them my way.
All right, everyone. The hunt is on. Go get them. Turn this into a hide and seek. Go find them.
Seriously impressive. Think you lost him. Can you just pretend like this is challenging you just a little bit? I say, amazing.
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
We spent all this time chasing these assholes, and now we gotta give up?
That did not disappoint. Okay. That didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will.
For one night. Get some rest.
Hey, track set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose.
Okay, one more track. If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Swing right. Pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, and then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. That garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. Can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
That's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Let's go right here. This is the place. us now. Tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.